Students at Kenrose have been working so hard to master their multiplication facts. So here in March, we're having a March Madness competition where homerooms are competing against each other to see who can answer 100 facts the quickest.
Each class goes against another class and competes. If you win, you go against another class. Whoever wins that gets the trophy.
Miss Elefante helped me when I was in the RTI concerts. She would read up our cards, and I would usually say the answers wrong or right, and I tried my hardest.
We all practiced, and we tried our best, and here we are.
We won!